Yora, and welcome to Living Life as Easy As with Happiness. Well, here in the Naki, it is Taranaki anniversary weekend. So happy anniversary to everybody, all my Taranakians or Taranakiites that have been enjoying their wonderful day off today. I hope you've had a fantastic day. So I'm here now at my parents and we are about to kick into a barbecue, have a relaxing fun evening, gonna play a few board games later. I love holidays like Taranaki anniversary weekend. It's a chance for the family to get together and do some fun things. So I'm just gonna bring you a really quick, as easy as, simple trick that I think is absolutely fantastic, especially for barbecues. You look, take a look at this. This is a new version on a sweet pizza. Isn't that fantastic? So that is just watermelon, and it is got yogurt, blueberries, and my gorgeous almond delight sprinkled on the top there. But this is just such as easy as. Fantastic idea for a summer barbecue. I think it's amazing. They're so easy to eat. Just pick them up and oh my god, munch out. Absolutely beautiful. And look, they are toppings are limited to your imagination. So I'm just bringing you the idea today, and you can get really creative on the toppings of your choice. I mean, gosh, you know, I've just used yogurt, blueberries, and some almond delights on these ones. But, you know, cream goes extremely well, some passion fruit, and just so many toppings that you could put on these beautiful watermelon wedges. Absolutely fantastic idea. Imagine these at a birthday party, and you could put sprinkles on them, lollies, just whatever you choose. So, as you're probably guessing by now, we love watermelon in this family. But yeah, I just think it's a little novel way just to spruce up your watermelon, something a little different, but something that's as easy as to make. Because you know me, I love it as easy as. So I'm just going to finish these fruit pizzas off with a little bit, this is orange chocolate. It's a little bit of orange chocolate over the top there. And wow, don't they look scrumptious and yummy. So without further ado, let me just try. And the crunch of the delights, that is heaven. That is so worth a try. It's as easy as, if you're celebrating and need something in a jiffy, it's absolutely perfect. You can just throw it together when you get there. Very, very quickly. Oh, I have to say the chocolate is an extra. Yum, 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 yum. Have to finish that off. So there you go. As easy as, isn't that absolutely wonderful? So I'm going to go off and enjoy my Taranaki anniversary weekend with my family. So this is quick, short and sweet so that I can go and join in the fun. So until next time, cheers and much, much aroha to each and every one of you. Bye.